Tuesday, April 20, 2021. Police are searching for a gunman who walked into a Stop and Shop in West Hempstead, New York and opened fire, killing one person and wounding two others. The person of interest involved is Gabriel DeWitt Wilson, age 30. He is approximately 6'2" and wearing a black baseball hat and a black sweatshirt, and was last seen heading westbound on Hempstead Turnpike. Wilson has prior mental health issues. Please call 911 immediately if you have any information.